Hello, Yoga Mamas. I'm here with you this week to bring you a fun flow that will be opening up the shoulders, the chest, also getting a little bit of extension through the arms, working our arms a little bit as we get ready to prepare to carry small children. And as you're ready, before you come to find your comfortable seat, just grab two pillows, a blanket, and two blocks and have them nearby so that they're ready to go for you in the event that you're able to use these props at home. If you don't have these exact same props, two water bottles work in place of the blocks. A blanket from your bed and pillows from your bed as well would also be work, even couch cushions. All right, so let's come to get started. We are going to find a comfortable seat to begin for today. So taking a blanket or even a pillow, placing it underneath your seat for a bit of extra cushion, and just rock side to side, kind of notice how that feels. And as you're ready, just begin to allow yourself to come into the present. You have right now is just this inhale and just this exhale. Set aside anything that happened before you came in to this practice. And then very gently, just bring one hand to your heart, one hand to your belly. Take a moment to attach an intention for tonight's flow. And perhaps breathing in, saying, I am. Breathing out, whatever quality you would like to attach to today's flow. Breathing in, I am. Breathing out, letting things go. Breathing in, I am. Breathing out, here, today, whatever it is. Breathing in, I am. And stating that one word quality as you breathe out. Take a moment to reach your arms out to the sides. Flip your palms to face the ceiling. Invite your arms out and all the way up overhead. As you take that breath in, and as you exhale, bring your arms back along the sides. Awesome. Inhale, reach your arms out and all the way up. Exhale to release, releasing your shoulders away from your ears. Breathing in and breathing out. Invite your fingertips toward your shoulders. On your inhale, make little circles in one direction. Breathing in, breathing out. Switch those circles in the opposite direction. Release your arms back out to the sides. Inhale to rise your palms up, let it touch at the top. And as you exhale, bring your hands down through heart center. On your next inhale in, take a moment to tent your fingertips behind you. Open up your heart any amount, maybe look up slightly. Don't crank your neck back too far. Just keep a gentle gaze up towards the sky. If it feels comfortable for you, you can plant your hands down and possibly lift your hips up as well. Exhale to release that down. Reach your arms out and all the way up. And as you exhale, just hinge yourself forward folding as far as it feels accessible for you today. Breathing in and breathing out. Walk your hands slowly back up through center. Switch the shin that's on front to the opposite shin. Take a moment to rock and roll side to side. Maybe pull some of the flesh back. and then come to take a pause. Invite your arms back out to the sides. Flip your palms to face the ceiling. Fingertips come immediately to your shoulders. So this time we're making big circles, breathing in, big circles, breathing out. Gently come to switch the direction of those big circles in the opposite direction. We're lubricating our joints, moving around a bit more synovial fluid here. And then coming to pause, keep your fingertips on your shoulders. Take a big breath in, open up your heart, look up slightly, don't crank your neck. As you exhale, round into your spine, bring your elbows toward one another. Inhale to open and extend, exhale to bow in. Elbows work their way towards one another. Inhale to open and extend, exhale, elbows work their way toward one another. Inhale to open and extend. Take a minute to breathe in here. As you exhale, bring your right ear towards your right shoulder. Inhale to center. Exhale, left ear to left shoulder. Inhale to center. One more time on each side, right ear to right shoulder. Inhale to center. Exhale, left ear to left shoulder. Inhale to center. Take a moment here. Start to gently tip your right elbow toward the floor and reach your left arm out and all the way up. Make sure your sit bones are still staying rooted down into the ground. Inhale to come back up, tent your fingertips down and just reach your right elbow toward the sky, opening up the right side body here. Exhale to release that arm. Inhale to come back through center, plant your right fingertips down, tenting them, and your left fingertips down, tenting them as well. Invite some gentle shoulder circles in one direction here. And then kind of gently switch the direction of those shoulder circles in the opposite direction. Come to take a pause. Let's just repeat that on the opposite side. Inhale to bring your arms out and all the way up. Flip your palms. Invite your fingertips onto your shoulders. Take a moment here. This time we're coming to gently release our left elbow toward the ground and reach our right arm out and up. Maybe we're looking past that right elbow. Breathing in. Breathing out as you slowly come to release this right fingertips, tending them to the right, inviting the left elbow toward the sky, and then release that arm out and all the way up. As you take your next exhale, you're just coming to slowly walk your hands from one side to the next. And the next time you meet in the center, come to pause in that forward fold. So walk your hands back up. Take a moment here and just work your way onto all fours. So you're finding yourself in all fours. Tabletop pose, ground down through all of your finger pads and the tops of your feet. On your inhale, come to find your cow pose. Belly draws down, heart opens up. As you exhale, round into your spine, drop your chin toward your chest. Inhale through your cow, exhale through your cat. Take a few more rounds of that and let your breath guide you here. Gently make some hip circles. So invite your hips back towards your heels. Maybe come a little bit forward of your wrists, but be mindful as you make those movements not to overextend. Breathing in, breathing out. next time your hips meet, your heels switch the direction of those hip circles in the opposite direction. And we're taking this as far back as it feels comfortable for you in your stage of pregnancy. These moves can be as dynamic or as subtle as you need them to be. So take care of yourself. And the next time you come through center, come to pause. Take a breath and extend your right toes back behind you. Right toes are tucked. I want to make sure you can see me, so I'm going to move those like that. Plant those right toes down. I feel like you still can't see me. Breathing in here. Inhale to lengthen your leg. Finding a little bit of a cow tilt. And as you exhale, round your spine for the cow tilt. Bring your right knee any amount forward that feels accessible. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale to bow in. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale to bow in. Inhale to lengthen. Take a breath in here. And as you exhale, release your right knee to meet your left knee. Take a little shimmy side to side with your hips. Pause for a second here. Turn and bring your left shoulder toward your left hip. Inhale to center. Right shoulder to right hip. Inhale to center. Come to extend as you inhale your left leg behind you, left toes are tucked. Big breath in here, lift. Exhale. Bring that knee in any amount. Inhale to extend and lengthen. Exhale, knee toward you, any amount that works for you and your baby. Breathing in, slight cow tilt, breathing out. That last cat tilt. Inhale to extend. Exhale, left knee meets right knee. Take your palms, a palm print in front of where you're at. Tuck your toes. Press into your hands. And then just start to lift your hips back and up. You're in your downward facing dog here. Take a minute to take your feet as wide as the mat. Bend into your knees, alternating them side to side. And then on your next inhale, you're starting to walk your feet towards your hands towards your feet. Take your feet slightly wider, bend deeply into your knees, and you're slowly walking your hands up. Hands come to rest on your thighs. Inhale to find a slight cow tilt. Exhale to find your cat tilt. Inhale for your cow tilt. Exhale for your cat tilt. One more time, inhale through your cow. Exhale through your cat, press into your feet, come to rise all the way up. Take a moment, remove any propping once you get there. I'm just gonna face you for this part so you can see where I'm going. We're just gonna repeat mini versions of that breathing in with our arms. So inhale your arms up to the sides, flip your palms to face the ceiling. Invite your fingertips towards your shoulders. Let's make those big circles in one direction. Big circles in the other direction. Pause. Take a breath in here. Right elbow tips toward the floor, left arm reaches out and up. As you exhale, you release your left fingertips down. Inhale, right elbow reaches toward the sky. Reach your right arm out and up. Exhale, that brings you back through center. Take a moment to breathe in here. Exhale, sit back, find your chair pose. Inhale to rise up. Exhale, chair, but bring your arms behind. Inhale to rise up, exhale to chair, inhale to rise up, exhale to your chair. Press into your feet, reach your arms out and all the way up. We're just going to repeat that same arm movement on the opposite side. So take a moment, bring your arms up to the sides, your palms are facing up. Invite your fingertips towards your shoulders. Big breath in here. This time maybe small circles or big ones. Decide what feels best in your body, in your shoulders, in your arms. Switch the direction as you're ready. And then come to pause to invite that stillness. Slightly tip the left elbow toward the earth. Reach your right arm out and up, putting up the whole right side body. Exhale to release your right fingertips toward the earth. Start to reach your elbow up toward the sky. Big breath in here, and then extend the arm out long. Beautiful. Exhale to release that arm down toward your side body. Take a moment to step onto your mat on the longest edge of your mat. So you might be facing me at this point if your mat might have been in a different position. Take your time to get there. If you need to move your mat or make any adjustments, please do so. Take that wide-legged stance here. Reach your arms out to the sides. Turn your right toes to face out toward the right. And come to bend into your right knee. As you take your inhale and straighten your leg, hands come to your shoulders. Exhale, bend and lengthen. Inhale, straighten that leg, fingertips to shoulders. Exhale to bend that knee, lengthen your arms. Inhale to straighten the fingertips, meet your shoulders. Turn your toes to face toward the side of the mat. Take a breath in, look up. As you exhale, you're rounding into your spine ever so slightly. Keep a bend in your knees here. Inhale to open. Exhale to bend. Inhale to open and extend. Exhale to bend. One last time. Inhale to open. Exhale to bend. Press into your feet. Reach your arms out to the sides. Turn your left toe to face out to the side. Bend into your left knee. Big breath in here. Exhale, fingertips towards your shoulders, straighten your front leg. Inhale to bend your knee. Exhale, fingertips to shoulders. Inhale to bend. Exhale, fingertips to shoulders. Take a breath in, turn your toes to face in. Release your hands behind you, interlace your hands. Press the heel of your hands together. Big breath in here. As you exhale, bend into your knees, slide forward. Take a big breath in, and we'll do candle breath out, which is just a slow exhale, almost like you're blowing out a candle. And you don't want to go too fast because you don't want the wax getting everywhere. Take a big breath in. Another breath in. Press into your feet and slowly rise back up. Candle breath is a great breath to activate and use when you're in labor. It's calming, and it can also help to send a message to the mind to take those breaths and to release and surrender into the moments where we might start to tense up. So take a moment here, turn your right toes back out to the right, re-bend into your right knee, but keep your knee bent, invite your fingertips to your shoulders. Big breath in here to lean up. Release your left arm alongside. Beautiful. And then on your inhale, release into that peaceful warrior. Right fingertips toward the back. Exhale to release your right arm alongside your right knee. Find your side angle pose here. Invitation to bend into that elbow. Open up slightly. Inhale to extend. Exhale to bend. Inhale to extend, exhale to bend, inhale to extend. Big breath in here, come to rise back up through your warrior two. Straighten that leg, turn your toes to face forward. Take a moment to slightly bring your feet in ever so slightly in case that was, you received a lot more length from that pose. Turn your left toes out, bend into your left knee. Fingertips to your shoulders. Big breath in. As you take your exhale, you're releasing your elbow down. Big breath in, and then release your left fingertips toward the back. As you exhale, take a moment to reach your left forearm onto your left thigh. Right arm comes alongside right cheek or right ear. maybe perhaps bending into that elbow. Inhale to lengthen, exhale to bend. Inhale to lengthen, exhale to bend. Inhale to lengthen. Take a moment to rise back up. Turn your toes to face forward. Heel toe your feet in. Take a big breath in here, shake it out. Take a moment to make some rotations on your foot in one direction. Rotations on your foot in the opposite direction. Switch to the other side, rotating on that foot in one direction. And then rotating that foot in the opposite direction. Shake your legs out. And then as you're ready, we'll just come to work our way down onto our hips to heels just for a moment. We're going to be setting up for a version of a opening pose that will allow us to get a little bit more length in our body. So take a pillow and place it underneath your seat or a blanket, whichever one feels best for you in this moment. Bend to your right knee and then bring your right knee over your left knee. Now you could stay like this, or maybe you bend into your left knee as well, coming into cow-faced pose here. You have options with your arms. Same option as before, fingertips towards your shoulders. We'll take 3 to 5 rounds of breath here. Right elbow, reach your left arm on up. Exhale to tend those fingertips toward that side, and then reach and open up through your side body. Inhale to come back through center, and just come to switch sides. In between, you can windshield wiper your knees left to right. Same thing on this side, except we extend our right leg out, we bend into our left knee. Slide the left knee over the right knee or any amount that feels comfortable for you, finding cow face on this side. So if for any reason you need extra height that can bring you up higher, you can take a blanket and bring it underneath you. If you need any extra support, you can roll a blanket underneath you as well. You can use some of the blocks. Take a breath in here, reach your arms out, flip your palms, invite your fingertips towards your shoulders. Big breath in, big breath out. Three to five breaths of your breath. Finished your fifth round of breath. Invite the left elbow toward the floor. Reach your right arm out and up. Any amount that feels accessible to you. Reach and tent your right fingertips down. And then release your left arm out and up. Inhale to bring you back through center. Take a big breath in here. Option to bring yourself slightly forward, knowing baby is right there. You're not coming as far forward as you may normally do. Remembering it's temporary. And this is just a short moment in time. So breathe in for trust. Breathe out to surrender into this moment. Inhale to rise slowly back up. Extend your legs out in front of you.
option to take your pillows, stack them on top of one another, come to take your blankets, make it into a rectangle, roll it up, bring your blocks with you as well. Slide your sacrum up against the pillows. And just take a moment before you actually come all the way down. Just make sure your head is supported by your pillows. If you find that your neck is very exposed and your head doesn't feel supported, slide down a bit or grab an extra pillow to be able to bring it to give you that extra. For me, if you put it on the back, it actually works the best. But noticing what feels best in your body. Take the soles of your feet together, and once you've made yourself a bit more comfortable, you're taking the blanket on the outer part of your feet. Soles of feet come together, tucking the blanket underneath you. Blocks are there for either your hands or your knees. Lower down. Revisit the intention that you set at the beginning of class. Free to stay here for as long as it feels comfortable for you. You don't often take enough time to rest, so taking this time to rest is so important for you and for your baby. As you're ready, pressing pause. Perhaps bringing your hands to your heart. Om, peace, peace, peace to you and your baby. I hope you enjoyed this budding lotus, prenatal, postnatal flow. And I look forward to having you in class next week. Next week's class is a block flow class. And we'll be working with the blocks in different ways that are still fun, accessible, but also create space and stability in our bodies. So, I look forward to seeing you next week. Have a beautiful rest of your week, and I wish you only good things for the rest of your time. Om, peace, 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 yogis. I'll see you later.